Rosaria's interesting because she is cryo, so you could pair this up and get some nice freezing going. Tartaglia and Rosaria, she can actually repeatedly apply cryo, which I think is really cool because she can throw it on the field passively, like over time, freeze stuff while Tartaglia is wailing on it. On top of that, Rosaria does seem to have the potential of being a decent DPS. So if you were not to get Tartaglia, if you got really unlucky, you didn't get Tartaglia, if you have this little cast of characters here, it might be interesting to see what Rosaria can do as a main DPS. Now, it looks like she does cryo damage with a lot of physical damage built in,